Oh, sorry about that, everyone. I don't know why it wasn't accepting the input of the game, but I'd like to know. That was weird. Is it accepting it now? Yeah, it's accepting it now. I don't understand what that was about. Give me a second, I'm checking some stuff quickly. Okay, there. We're good. That shouldn't become a problem now. What the heck is going on? It's not accepting my... Give me a minute, Twitch is acting weird. I don't know what's going on, but something's going on. Okay, there we go. Now that that's all set up. I don't know why it wasn't accepting me. It's still acting up too. But that's fine. That I can stand acting up slightly. Into attack, good. She did almost nothing. So did she. That's a lot of experience for those two. Satellite beam 2 aligned. There's a doggo at the door. I need to go grab the doggo. No, I don't want all of you. I'm still here. Not allowed to stream in peace. Never am. I've given up on it for the most part. They can't keep themselves calm. They always are begging for attention, no matter how much I give them. I can't do anything. Grand slam for you. I'm easily able to take most of them out with Richard. Not really much of a problem at all. I need a cast. That might be a bit problematic, but... The fact that he's getting so much experience just tells you how little I've leveled up. Yeah, he's more caught up now. Seems little. True righteous witness. I had an itch. That spot on your back where you can't reach. Got it. I kind of needed him. I thought I used AT delay. Apparently I didn't. No, I can't. I'm with Richard down. It leads me into some problems. Use what I'm using as my damage dealer right now so I can get around leveling everyone up. If he goes down, I can't use him as a damage dealer much. Well, we're here. I'm gonna have to get new weapons for these. Three. Ancient Sake Scarlet Blade that can no longer be made. Okay. Disaster Cannon. That. Not much of a problem so far. Yeah. I'll be there soon enough. Have to switch out their weapon. Oops. Equip Disaster Cannon. Peokane Sword. This is technically better for damage. This is better stats-wise in general. Because it jumps a lot of stats. I But the guards, everyone is so annoying. But yeah, as of this, I was thinking of taking a break, from Trails, but probably not with all the new games coming out. I'm probably gonna try and finish up the Frostbell games too. And then I might move on to play Cold Steel again. Crashing the game like Agates does. I don't know why Agates crashes the game. It just does. Dang, I hit that button again. Equipment, 136. I got lucky that I wasn't able to hit me. There is nothing my sword cannot cut. Oh, I got surprised. That's a fast in a while. Dang it, I keep forgetting that combination button does that. Zill for damage, Mula for damage. I think I don't have heal. I think everyone has heal on them. Dang it. So, what happened and why did game freeze up sometimes? Because Alt and Escape, Alt is the key I'm using to speed up the game. They're locked to two buttons that if I hit them simultaneously, take me out to a thing on my computer. It is stupid. I don't know why it's set up like that, and I don't know how to change it. I wish I did. Okay, I'm gonna go up, go down, defeat a Pacific boss. Wait, no, I need to go to 15. Demon I wanna fight. I don't think I have conceal on anyone. I have haze. I don't think I have coincidence. But I don't think I have the other one. Heaven's Eye is the one that gives us time of here. No, that's this one. Cloak. Yeah, it's Cloak I want. That will give me time to run up there. Wait, what? What mobs am I missing? Oh, Sun Dog. Okay, no, I got everything on the shining. No, I got everything on the 7th floor. We're good. What the heck is that? One sec. I don't know what it is, but we'll see. I don't know how you resisted that one. You can't resist his. Oh, we just in the near, bomb. With the crit, I'm gonna rest. I'm gonna take it. The heal up, Richard. Why did you do that to both of them? Just your bomb her up. Carry your bomb her up. Of course I'm missing, I want to get a crit. Not a crit, but a hit. I'll break again. That worked. Bit hard of a fight, but it should be fine.
There is nothing my sword cannot.
Base area. That one used to flick it, didn't it? Adequate. They get no experience whatsoever. I want to test something now.
Oh yeah!
One, like one each. Under 3. Dang it! No, no. Nope. Not what I was looking for. Okay, now I don't even know why that happened. This I can get good of. Oh, well, that's game. Ready for Battle Morgan thing. I'm gonna stay knocked out until they're defeated, aren't they? Yep. Alright, I'm taking advice from someone else. I still need Richard. I need him on the team level. Eight. surprised it's saying use Peter. I haven't done all the Star Doors? That's what that thing's saying, I haven't done all of them. Did that one. Did that one. Did that one. Did that one. Yes. 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 Yeah. Did open this door, right? No, I did not. I can open this. I thought I did. Report on the attack on Erebonia's Bracer Guild. Oh, it's this. In S-1202, many of the great grants the risk of Erebonia commander attacking in succession. A preparation for an armed group. A traitor to an armed group, but all else about them was unknown, and the guild along with all connected to it, the nation fell into a state of confusion. Prolonged over communication network in the capital of Fife, calls and messages. The situation grew increasingly grave. I've been telling you in the class of the general staff officer at Gunyas that Capital Field House was completely destroyed by past explosion explosives. According to the second subdivision's analysis, the explosives were likely set directly below those buildings in the city's underground waterways. Judging by explosives used on, and means employed, this was the work of professionals. Count walking on the risk and found the location of the other. A Jaeger member has been found among those suspected of entering the country illegally. Found to be responsible for logistics and the just the Jaeger Corp. Keep an eye on other members of the same corp in the country. At dawn of the day, the guild house was behind the ultimate attack. We are unable to contact the Grace of the Guild. Grace is charged with overseeing them. We request the aid of hiring Grace. This is urgent. Repeat, this is urgent. The Grace of the Guild here in Ebony has sent a message to the guild Grand Branch. Judging by the content of the message, at least one high-ranking racer will be in Tremere in 20 days. We intend to be pursued and for undisturbed surveillance upon arrival. 2 days after the assault began, Cassius Bright, Esther, and Corrigan and Imperial Capital Houston posted provisional representative of the Erebonian race with Erebonian Guild. After doing so, he assessed the damage to the guild and called the races assigned them, who had become scattered in chaos, to reconvene outside the city. He also ordered a halt to all communications to prevent interception by the enemy. By this point, guilds in six cities have been attacked, and Grace's guild in Erebonia was beginning to struggle to function. The branches that had not yet been attacked requested the army's protection. However, they seemed to be in no hurry to grant support, making it clear that they could not be counted on. Meanwhile, the provisional representative was able to estimate the rough location of the enemy supply base from the movement up to that point. And after chasing a small number of brazes who were familiar with the area, he sent them to try and find his readings for going with his approaches that he had concluded the enemy would have to build a supply base to the strict Erebonia's border control war. Did not take long for us to lose the battle, but win the war to produce results. Gracious and by the world's guild confirmed that we won Cassie's right. Right is an Esper and Gracie file in our subdivision has been rated as a L4 threat, the second highest level possible. He's also the man believed to have commanded the counter off against Imperial Army during 100 days of war. May potentially pose a threat to national security, so he's being carefully watched. Attempt to attack CB failed. Current whereabouts are unknown. However, as a quest by H2, we have not raised the lot level and have left it as it stands. So, basically, are currently traveling aboard a train. We believe them to be King Khan's kind of operation. Six races assaulted the Jaeger's base. The Jaeger's inside the base were apprehended. We have identified them to be members of the Jester Jaeger Corps. Discovered the enemy's base field that it was a Jaeger Corps and a Jester was behind that attack. After this, however, the Jaeger's movements became much more passive and the two sides entered a deadlock. The stalemate continued for roughly 2 months. During this time, the guild representative made contact with the intelligence division and began preparing it for an operation that would ultimately allow him to break the Jaeger's Corps to an end. CB has made contact with members of our subdivision, telling us about the bombing. The target CB has proposed joint operations, intending to meet him again at a specific day and time. She's going to also embrace the guild attack, intelligent and technical, but eventually broke the deadlock with a brilliant strategy devised by CB. Having successfully made contact with a member of the intelligence division, he made them send a message to HQ in hopes that it would intercept the enemy. What happened was exactly that. From the message that he was able to do, the time and place, the next meeting would happen, except plotting his assassination. Exactly what CB hoped would happen. During the meeting, CB had also given said intelligence division a certain message to contain details planned for an operation in the Imperial Army would defeat the Jaegers. After they had ordered out the false information, the general staff office chose to go ahead with the proposed plan, and after a joint operation with the Gracie Guild, the Jaegers had gathered to assassinate CB were commanded and forced to surrender. Furthermore, remnants of the forces who were in the other bases were also defeated after the initial prisoners gave up their location. Several months after the purpose began, Jesse was completely dismantled. Raising the level threat of Cassius by S-Wing face effective immediately. Henceforth, he was regarded as an L5 threat. He was known as a great threat to national security and must present the strict surveillance if he ever enters the country again. Confirmed that surveillance target left the country daily. His departure was without incident. Handing control over the mission over to our foreign agencies. Transmission over. We have also confirmed CB's departure. We shall continue to pursue him. He has not shown any suspicious behavior to date. We have yet to confirm any interactions between him and the minstrel. We'll continue to follow their movements. Dang it! Why does it keep doing that?
To put all the gems on him. Let's see what happens. Really? Oh wait, I don't think I have that on here. Okay. No. You gotta grind your bits a bit more. But this time it's so we can get some points so we can... There we go. Wow. There we go. That should be enough to get it ready. Wait, what?
doors did I miss?
That'd be hard. Huh. Alright. Okay. Okay. Chop by accessories. Three. Ready. Okay. Chewy.
I read that right. I don't have it. Oh, you're kidding me. You're joking. Second. Restart Sky. Dodua, one. Some of these have a second part and I didn't know about it. No. The moon door. No, I wanted to view part two. Be faster, just reload the game and go through the whole thing, whole spiel of that again. Part two. What condition? What condition? Oh. Make my life harder by going all the way back. Drink the party. Drink her out temporarily. Rag it. Going back to Moondor. View part 2. Alright, part 2. Right, Agate's probably gonna get the nut. Nothing beat out of him. I can't believe I'm going through with this. Should never get into pressure and promise to come here once in a month. In the first place, having to adjust my schedule all the time just so I can come all this way to be such a pain in the ass. But well, whatever, I do owe her, I guess. What the hell? I just felt like this horrible chill went down my spine. What was that for? Okay then, doesn't seem like I've caught a cold or anything, probably no big deal. Well, that's everything switched that needs to be. Machine gun's a new model, so they could probably be tweaking that all of it armament strengthened. Its mobility is up 16%. And because of all the work we did through the night, you know? Okay, haha, okay. I think we should leave it like this for now and start the data as. And take some data as before we start doing anything else. Works for me, ordinarily, we'd just settle for testing whether it can perform basic actions at this stage and call it. Thanks to all the Tita's help, it ends up relatively. For a prototype, I think we could probably get away with doing a simple combat test using it, even if we could too. After all, it so happens we have a perfect guinea pig coming. My bad, morning, teacher Sleeper. Yeah, I'm feeling great, but. All I can think of in my mind right now is that redhead hooligan crawling on the ground as he had it in the beating of his life and by over guy. I can hardly wait to see it in real life, too. Mom, I keep telling you that Gate's really not a bad person. Don't take what she's saying to heart, Tita. She could probably stand the disgust issue a bit more tactfully. I'm sure she wants to find out exactly what Gate's doing trying to warm his way to you in the first place. Oh boy, even Dad seems to have her more. Okay, let me explain this one more time. He might be sort of rude and blunt, he does grumble every time he has to do something, and he has a bad habit of scaring people off. It's exactly a kind of good person, I swear. But really now? I'm starting to get a little worried about him too. What? Why? I keep saying he's a really nice person. Alright, time to go and get things ready. I'll do the final justice and see you, Dan. I've got something to take care of elsewhere. You're going then? Then I am. I find more than something has to be done. Sinner must be punished with death! What? Mom, where are you going? Wait! poor Agate. Mom! What in the name is happening here? Are you alright? I'll live. What was Eric in high for? Well, it's time for a test move again. You're not much of a less than overprotective parent, and you are not much less than overprotective, I'll have, you know. Where is she? I could have sworn saw her running this way. Could she have gone? Probably shouldn't have arrived so early. Might as well drop by the guild to see if there's any work to do until evening. What? Was that just my imagination? The second I walked in the door, I felt like my life was in mortal danger. Only Paz and Heal's a researcher here there, so it must have been. Alright, what have we here? If it's an agate Krasner. I pity you, I really do come again. I had no dream my tiger would come wandering in, not only while I was making the necessary preparation for his execution, but I think so easy now I can tell. Alright, you prepared a perfect place to die, so you all got the sense of accuracy, so come along, not a moment to race. Who are you? Do you here to pick a fight with me or something? Not at all, this is a completely legitimate request I made to the guild, almost visibly to you. Like hell, you did. No request like that would ever get accepted yet. Some of the quests and guilds, you're gonna have to come up with something a little better than that. Oh, sorry, but quickly, I figured you were a little thick-headed, but I didn't think your general IQ would be quite this up. You need to be more aware of your sins. What does this woman have against me? Why is it scaring the shit out of me? Clean up the ears, listen up. This quest is about testing people with a total gap of comparing to you in a variety of situations, which means that by helping us, we'll be able to improve it. And in the process, maybe the unforgivable sin you committed tells me. So, what do you remember going about, woman? Maybe you didn't get the memo, but the Bracy Guild exists to help people who really need it. We don't exist to just do any old thing someone feels like asking us, so I really haven't got time to mess around with a crazy time waster. Is that some reason you don't want to do so, or are you just scared? Say that again. I can't find it anywhere in town around. She hasn't gone home. I swear my mom went off to. It's not my fault you're not listening to me. As I said, if you help with these tests, I might even be gracious enough to consider reducing your punishment a little. That sounds like mom. Could she be in the guild? If you wanted to help that much, Peter, Agate, what are you doing with my? Oh, and one more thing. I want to make very clear, right? You do not get within a single cell's radius of my trigger pattern. Don't under any circumstances. Quickly, are you killing with sudden? Wait a second. The hell? What just happened there? She said something ran off with Dita. I hope I didn't just witness her abducting, getting abducted by someone dangerous. You don't need to worry about that. Oh, sup, Kalika. Her name is Eric Russell. She's Tita's mother. Her mother? That is Tita's mother? You gotta be kidding me! Her parents came back from abroad about 2 weeks ago now. Eric and Dan Russell. Their arrival was somewhat unconventional, admittedly, but they really are Tita's parents. I can assure you of that. You're trying to tell me that woman's related to her by blood? And with the mystery solved, do you mind if we get right to discussing war matters? Oh yeah, let it on me. I'm free until this evening, so if you've got any good jobs, I can knock them out for you. Well, fussing to us, this one's from the Central Factory. they're requesting to send to the writer to test the hold on a minute, that sounds really. Guild appreciates the request today, Eric, I mentioned to you, Ali. It has your name on it, in fact. I can't believe it. You're acting someone in an official request. I don't know much about this orbital gear than you do, I'm afraid. You merely described it as a weapon that combines the finest of old orbital technology. It's been developed by the entire Russell family together to build. The location lead goes thus in fact a new weapon. Wait a second, you said the whole Russell family, right? Not just the adults? Please tell me Tito's involved in this cup. I couldn't tell you, she didn't say. Fred Tito is about ready to graduate from being a prince from a full-fledged engineer, though, so perhaps she is. Would it involve any problem to you, Agate? I don't know, but I've never met a parent. I've only heard about them from Tito, so it's not like I tend to know what they're like. Her mom's nothing like she made her sound. She seems kind of messed up in the head. That kook's got Tita involved in developing some kind of new weapon. Put the quest on hold for now, Kalika. Oh, hold? On hold? Don't give it to anyone else for now, I assume you mean. Yeah, I'm gonna go find out what's going on. Don't even think of giving that to anyone else before I'm back. Can I go to the store to buy stuff? Oh, back. I went to the convenience of. Yeah, can we went to the convenience of acting making. Nope, wrong elevator. I have to go up the wrong one. I just have to. I don't know where I'm going now. Roof? No, just where have those two gone? I can't find them anywhere. Hey there, you must be Agate. Who's this guy? He doesn't seem like any ordinary engineer. Oh, I get it now. You're Dan, right? Seem to remember hearing you were a bracer at one point. Oh, was it Cassius who told you? Oh no. I just heard some stuff about you from Tita and her grandpa. Right. Actually, he quit the whole bracer thing about 10 years back, and he makes it right around when Cassius joined. Can't imagine him being as much of a lunatic, but who knows? You guys are developing a new weapon, right? I heard you got Tita helping you with it. That true? Oh yeah, she's not just a simple assistant, however, she's a full member of its development team. Tita's become so much more capable over these past couple of years. I don't even feel like there's all that much I can teach to anymore. Okay, I was right. What the hell are you guys got your own kid doing, I know you're busy and that you can't afford to be back home here that often, and I know that little girl loves old tech, so part of me gets why you'd want help with whatever new stuff you got in the works. But that doesn't make it okay to let someone that young walk and develop a new weapon. It's some common goddamn sense, man. What's so funny? Agate, do you trust her? What's trust got to do with this? And don't go trying to change the subject. I mean, what are you doing? I've heard a lot about you since coming back. With that, there's just one question I want to have the answer from you directly. Now, it's my understanding that you've been keeping her company quite often when my wife and I were away. Is that because you feel she's unreliable, or maybe just coincidence, or is there some other reason? This is what I've been trying to achieve by being with her so much. I wasn't trying to achieve anything. Guess if I had to give an answer, there's no denying how much she's helped me. I'll admit, at the start, she seemed like she could do jack all, and I just stuck around to protect her, but she never actually needed it. She ended up doing way more for me than I ever did for her in the end. So yeah, I guess when I put it that way, I do trust her. Your daughter's pretty damn amazing. I see. Okay, so he doesn't seem to have as much screws loose as his wife. I could probably give him a pass, right? Look, I'm guessing there's some special reason that he ended up involved in developing that weapon of yours, right? Mind telling me what it is? Oh yeah, there is. Well, I suppose it couldn't hurt to tell you. You're familiar with the man from War Boas, right? Yeah, the crazy strong little girl with the huge robot. Couldn't get her if I tried. Tita told us that she's friends with that girl, which sounds insane, I know. Nah, it's not. She doesn't talk about it, but I know she is. Feels like she's going to unnatural lengths to avoid the issue even coming up, too. That makes explaining this a little simpler. The Orbital Gap project was begun with the aim of developing a new kind of orbital weapon that could compete with the society's advanced military technology. Eventually, we hope to end with something that can go head-to-head with Potomata. As soon as she heard about what we were planning to do, Tita told us that she wanted to be part of her own volition. At first, Erica and I were strongly opposed to the idea. It was Tita who insisted she wanted to do whatever she could to keep the connection she had with Ren. She wouldn't take no for an answer. She insisted this was something she could do for her. From my perspective, her intention isn't actually to talk Rin down or anything along those lines. She just thinks that by participating in Orbital Gear's development, she'll be able to keep thinking about her. Because they connect them in a tiny way, even if they can't meet, and even if Tita can't do anything more substantial for her, it really is tiny connections. And that is probably the best she can do for Rin right now, and she's determined to do it. I had no idea. She's such an idiot. How am I supposed to know you're shouldering something so heavy you don't tell me? He's working on the project formally as an engineer, no different from Erica or me. My wife is the one who gave her permission. After she showed it as much as always she did, it wouldn't have been fair to let us treat her like a child. You mind if I ask something? Where's the Orbital Gear thing now? Does that mean you're up for the job? Well, I can't walk the hell away. She might go do something crazy if I leave her alone. I see. Well, it was right about you, Agate. You do seem to have some promise. Well, what are you talking about? What did Gramps say? You'll need this, incidentally. You think this is the L.A. let you get to B5F of the building where the test will take place? You know, Eric should be there. You're going to want to make sure you're ready if you do go, though. Eric has been dead set on testing you. I couldn't care less about what she wants. I'm just going to help Peter with the test. Anyone else? What anyone else wants, none of my business. What about you, Dan? You ain't coming? Don't mind me, I'll be there. And just so we're clear, I haven't decided to accept you myself yet. Accept me as what?
Oh, Tita.
I guess this is the place. What? Is that it? That's all the checks and the legs complete. I guess I'll check the setting one more time, too. I've got nothing to do till Mom and Dad come back, so I should do most of it. I thought it was going to be an autocannon. Can't believe you're making a robot as nuts as this. The agate. What are you doing here? Is it because of Mom? Did she ask you to come here? I'm sorry. Mom and Dad seemed to got you all wrong. I was trying to explain them you really like, but they never listened to you. Not a big deal. I ain't here because your mom asked me to come anyway. Not? I had you working pretty hard down here, like from Virginia, so I just gotta come and join you with Strange World, I guess. Helping with the test and the pressing so it works out. Okay, let me give you a brief rundown of the Wobble Gear then. Prototype's most distinguished characteristic is a pilot can climb inside and operate it directly from within. It hasn't been decided for sure the final model will necessarily be like this, though. Oh, and then there's how it reaches its maximum ability. Come here, over here for a minute. Sure. It designed a new walking system to increase mobility substantially, you see. Ordinarily, bipedal robots require two units that control the posture and center of gravity, which is working in tandem with another to work. This perpetually drains system resources across the whole archaism. The way we've chosen to resolve this is... Huh? What the hell? Mom, how long have you been there? So you decided to assist the test? Have you, Agacom? So sweet. Sammy, you finally accept your sins and come to repent? No freaking clue what you're talking about. Trying to get close to Tita thinking I wasn't here, won't you? Admit to your sins and repent. I finally have fast-hand evidence. Crying aloud. Will you quit with those eyes? It's doing me the creep. He might be the complete useless when it comes to... He might be completely useless when it comes to technology, but he's got potential, don't you think? You might just be right. At the minute, it works with sons. But I can't appreciate that he at least tries to follow subjects he doesn't understand instead of refusing to listen to them. What are you doing up there? Especially you, Dan. You were just up on the roof a minute ago. I did tell you I was going to watch his house, right, didn't I? Well, here I am. I can't walk out. I can't walk out what he's thinking any more than I can his wife. Are you dagging on me, Agate Krosna? Oh, regardless, that's everyone gathered now. I suppose it's time for us to begin. What are we doing? I finished all the necessary final checks. Good girl, Tita. Let's test him. Ah! What is wrong with this family? Well, Tita, do you think you'll be able to operate it all right? I'll be fine. I've got plenty of practice. I'm ready to go as soon as everyone else is. Beginning monitoring. No problem in the data link. Looks like we're good to go. We're now going to be testing Wobble Gear version 0.5. Are you sure you're ready for this? Yeah, I am. From this far, I'm not going to tell now. I want you to promise one thing before you begin the final test will be a mock battle between you and the Wobble Gear. Because, Tita, I have as much as the tiniest scratch on her, I'll be sending you to the goddess personally. I wouldn't go quite that far, but you get the idea. Don't hurt her, alright? I know. I ain't gonna hold back, but I ain't gonna hurt her either. That's all I wanted to hear. Okay, for starters. What are you doing? Those are so that we can collect data from your body in real time during the testing process. This prototype really should be about equal to your own, if not a little above what you're capable of. This should be the perfect grade to test what you can really well. That's your reason. You sure this isn't some form of harassment? Of course not, right? Eric, if you would. Gladly. What am I even watching here? That's Eric's success stance. He always does it for every big test experiment. Sure, alrighty, I'm ready! Zap, 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 zap. Setup complete. I can't believe you still do that after all this time. not like it actually has any practical effect either. If you look at the data from all the tests you've done collectively, there's no difference in the skills whether he does it or not. Take care of that. Fire! As you can see, it's best to leave her alone when she gets all fired up like this. I think it's exhausted already and we haven't even started yet. Fast test is a simple race. You're going to do 3 laps of the course and the fastest finish line wins. There are obstacles in the way too, just so you know, be careful of those. Are you ready, Agate? Ready, little Levy? Let's get this started. Get the walk, not the play. Huh, so you are. We'll take your position. We'll take your position. Ready? Go! What just happened? It flew. I'm sorry. My mom told me I had to finish the race by jumping off the finish line all of a sudden. Yeah, I should have known. Mind you, it's not like jumping was against the rules of the race, and we wanted to collect the data from it too. So you only got yourself to blame for getting cocky, when you? Ugh. What are we doing? This is a test of against precision. What I want you to do is place the full colored drum cans on the course running tiles on the floor. It'll be harder than it looks. No, soon this is going to be a snap. If I lose this, I'm never going to hear the end of how I'm clumsy. Excuse for a human name. Alright, let's get started then. Begin. A piece of cake. Oh, we got some excellent data out of that. Well done, Tita. You did a wonderful operating it. The adjustments made it at all the difference, really. His tuning of the actuator was tough. I don't doubt that. He's always been good at handling these things. The arms have acceleration controls now, too. Man, was there even any point in me being here if you're just gonna ignore me? Well, that was just a test about collecting data. It didn't really matter who won. Still, that's not true for the next one. Now the real fun begins. Take your positions, both of you. Okay, got it. If I find so much of the hair out of place on TD, you will be very painfully executed on the spot. I know. You don't need to explain anything obvious. Bring it on. Do I have items on me? A lot. This is very easy. I just dropped a freaking rock on Tita. I don't think he's gonna be okay. She's exploded, Tita, too. That wraps that up. You cheated. You totally cheated. How? You're full of shit. I am not. You use some kind of invisible special power. You must have. Like hell I did. Alright. Well, I think it's only fair to call this the Agate's victory. That was the last test, right? Concealed and mock my walk. She's done. Tell me anything I forgot, Dan. Didn't you say you want a one-on-one fight against this redhead ruffian? Did I? Oh, right, I did. You guys told me a little bit, so I'd be. What? I have a bad feeling. Bad about feeling you're the best. Go get the rep. It doesn't necessarily have to be now. No, you're going to do it now. No time to waste. Alright, I'll leave things here to you, Erica. Don't think it's going to be easy either. He might have been forced to retire because of injury, but he's still very strong. He's going to talk Cassius to basically fighting with the staff years ago, even. Seriously? Cassius then went unaffected Otto's using one to fight himself, admittedly, but that should give you an idea of just how strong my awesome hubby is, surely. Now I really don't want to back down. Hey, wait a second. The test's over. My walk is done. Why am I stuck doing another completely unrelated fight? Your walk is not done until I say it is, bucko. Oh, yeah. We're waiting for Dan. I need to check Tita hasn't gotten any injuries. If he has, you know what's gonna happen. Come on down, Tita. What's wrong, sweetie? I kinda can't. Some weird arrows come up, and I don't know what to do. Huh? What's going on? Oh, no. No. Damn it. No. No matter what commands I tried, I gave it one. It's fine. Cut it down, Tita. I can't. Don't tell me. Don't say anything. Okay, what's going on? When it's so awakened. Tita, what's going on? Have you lost control of it? I run! Heal. I'll save you, Tita. Exploded Tita again. Probably shouldn't have done that. You doing okay? I've stopped them to come out. I can't. The seatbelt's stuck. Damn it. Thank goodness. Huh? Tita. Oh. Oh, just a nick of time. Are you two okay? Tita and I fine, but... Oh. Agate! No, this is all my fault, all because of me! I'm so sorry, I was telling you nothing but trouble with myself. If I just kept quiet, none of this would have happened. This is all my fault, all of it. Instead, I wanted to get closer to Ren. I knew I couldn't... really do anything for her. I knew this was just for my own satisfaction. This wasn't what I wanted to happen at all. I swear this wasn't what I was trying to do by getting involved in this project. Give it a rest, buddy. My head's found enough without fucking crying. Oh, Agate. I'll talk more than... It'll take more than that to finish me off. They can even do that. Damn though, that thing packs a punch. I'm lucky I was able to block the brunt of the impact of my sword. If I hadn't, I'd probably have deep with the goddess right about now. Well, I said I'll be fine, alright? This is nothing. Stop your crying, alright? This is all because of me. Sorry. So sorry. I'm going to do the thing. I quit. Don't you dare give up, Tita. What? You heard me. You don't just throw in the towel or something this small. You want to get closer to Ren, right? You want to understand it better, right? Then try and do it. Just don't give up at the last title you come across, even when you get hurt. I've had a worthless 10 years, Tita. I'm not gonna deny that, but there was one thing I could never myself to do, and that was throw this away. Never. That's fine. Because this is why I'm a bracer that I am now. Plenty of folks have things that become such a part of them. They can't be able to throw them away or leave them behind. Things that no matter how much they try to forget, they just can't. I've got something like that, and I'm pretty sure you found something like that too, don't you? You're right. I really do. I changed my mind, I won't give up. I don't have time to stand around crying, not tell you anything to do. I think I'll think about what I can, and I'm going to do it. Just because, just like you, Barista, I'm just now already such a feeling now. I get this nothing. Space-time just shattered. Well, what's with the faces? It's all starting to make sense now. See, I told you, he's rude, he's thick-headed, he's got all the tact of his wrench to the groin. Doesn't promise him that the preparations go down, finished, but I think it's time we get to the second phase of testing our red-headed friend right away. The hell are you talking about? It looks like I underestimated you, Agate. Tita seemed to have come out with us on hand, just as you promised. Oh yeah. I'd like to come to our house this evening, huh? I thought coming over for dinner was why I concerned that's gonna you'll be more than welcome. What's going on with him all of a sudden? Agate, thank you very much, Riley. You ended up having to protect me again. It's fine, it doesn't bother me. It's still lower. I think I'm gonna have to pass on dinner. Today we're having a hot pot full of mushrooms and wild plants and soup with a lot of seaweed. Mom and Dad finally seem to understand you too. So this should be really fun here. Now all we need to do is enjoy dinner. Alright, I can hardly wait. I didn't notice when I was doing the final checks. This is all my fault. We don't know for sure yet, Tita. Let's not jump to conclusions. No need to come blaming. No good comes from blaming yourself for feeling responsible before we know if anything had to do with it. But okay. Still. Where the hell does this hammer come from? What's wrong with this place? Oh, that sounds like Agate. Really? Probably just your imagination. Maybe. Don't mind me. You could be here any minute now. I'll go get warm up the food. Oh, why'd a bunch of lances pop out of the ground? America, I think the lances might have been overdoing it, Dad. At least stick with the concealed holes in the ground, won't you? Is that an explosion? Ah! How long are we looking at before he's able to make it here, might I ask? I was hoping to take a chance to have a man-to-man talk with him. Yeah, that only the goddess knows. Seems like he's putting up a good fight. Does that make no mistake, Agate Krosna? My testing process has only just begun. Did she booby trap the entire city?
Sorry, Fred.
Did she booby trap the entire town? Cause that's what it seemed like. I'm sorry, but Eric, I think that's a bit much. Did you send a slot to everybody that they need to attack Agate or something? Because if you did... the autosave on. Now I can try that. Just hit all bomb, teed it. Take all bomb yourself. I'm still in a satellite beam. Idiot. I'm gonna take the faint. I'll use two Terror Bombs, that's fine. Alright, I'm gonna reload so I can get my items back. And I'm going to tactics. Satellite beam. Wait, is that a craft? Either way, I need to do it.
Grail Spear. Right. I'm looking at a guide right now for this. Mirage. Everyone's gonna need Earthwall, which is a thing. That's good. Equipment. Oh, it's not a thing, it's an actual. Okay. I'm gonna do a quick test in the door and see how much I can do. Started.
see the orb again now. Crap. God. Move in. God. All on self. God. This is ridiculous. I prepped for that this time. I'm not contending with it. Right, he has Grail Spear right now. Don't use Grail Spear unless I have to. He missed a crit. No! Items. I can't get up the hut. I can't get up the hut. Dang it. Really? Really? That was just rubbing salt on the wound. Literally. It's like, oh, Cheetah's up, now she's down, now she's up, now she's down again! Celestial Bomb. Just trying to grind some CP for her. Ugh. Okay. Well, a little bit. Just a little. But I need CP to actually use it. Sacrificial arrow. Actually, let's get everyone surrounding him. Pull you out of your misery now. That'd be too easy. That made it a lot easier. He's almost back up to 200. So your health is getting a bit too high for my liking. She's back at 200. Oh, that's a bit too high. I'm sorry. It's gonna have to go down. You barely do anything. Ready? It's good now. Oh, you live! That's a miracle! You know what? Just for that, I'm gonna use to get the punching bag of ammo. I'm gonna get you the CP up. Attack from any of them and you go down. Anyone but Tita, an analyst.
Good job.
Oh, cool. Actually, craft orbital gear. I can't move. Move. Craft orbital gear. You're kidding me! That's a one-shot regardless? If anything, Richard, Tita had extra health. She should have lived. Now I have to waste time going all the way over here. Do something quick. He has Asgard now. No, he doesn't. Yes, he does. That's on Tita. Does she keep it when she changes into the orbital gear? I'm not falling for that. You over here. You over here. Asgard on Tita again. Yeah, she does. Just can't use fire against it. Keep her in the orbital gear, that's what's giving me the edge right now. If it wasn't for the orbital gear, I think I'd be down. Can anyone CP up as actually priority? Did that just magically miss everyone? Asgard. Take that. get Kevin's S-Craft up. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, I want to get Kevin's S-Craft up. One shot. Items. Tell all warm. Items. Celestial bomb. Celestial bomb, because that orgel cannon is instantaneous. Okay, let's the earth wall up. You're kidding me, why? Oh, again. Why can't I do it? Great! Because he's too close, I can't use the orbital gear because it requires space to use! One, that shouldn't be a thing! Two, why, Kita? Why? Now, I'm losing because the game doesn't know how this Nightmare Arena is a little. Celestial Bomb. Okay, I'm gonna ask God video. Yeah, I'm gonna use it on you. Tower bomb. Let's hear all. Why, Tita? Why do you keep going after Tita? I just want to get an Obelgack, but I can't get an Obelgack because Gank is going after Tita specifically. Craft Obelgear, which I can't use because that people are too close. The game is targeting her! What am I supposed to do when the game specifically targets one of my characters, which I need to do crap? Yeah, because I have Alice close by, just in case. Oh, yeah. Obelgear. Finally! I shouldn't have done that. I should have saved the crit, and now he has a crit. At least I wasn't on that. Everyone else got healed good. Crap. Resistant, of course. Probably because of the glasses. Terror bomb. Terror bomb at him. Items, power bomb on self. Tita is fine for level 5. Power bomb on her. I need EP charges. I know that I'd actually have to use these. got all bomb on, huh? I'm gonna need a heal though. No, I'm not going down that easily. Team Blade, even though one uses a staff. Yeah, Asgard. Beat her. Use on Tita. I just have this feeling. Here. Not enough space. Move. I can't actually lower her defense right now. Move. Crap. Orbital gear. Bring in the belt. Item. Carrier bomb. Just use a carrier bomb on her. Fine. One shots the mech! Three of him are just so stupid. Items. That's it. That was bullcrap. I'll be right. Okay, I have one problem with this match. First match is annoying, but it's easy. It's possible. Second match is it can one-shot you if you're not careful. The third match is absolute bullcrap. The fourth match is literally impossible. So tell me. How is any of this fair?
Screw it, I'm checking the achievements.
Because you have to beat the fast match. You have to do them all simultaneously. You have to do them consecutively, in a row.
Nope, I'm just vaporizing the opponent. I don't care.
I have an idea.
Okay, what is tier 3? Go with co-op.
I have an idea. Tad bit of a pain, but I like the best grinding area. Grinding area is literally the last area in the game. Not the abyss, the last area in the game because the enemies are fairly high level. That's all I could see from what it told me.
I thought I put Covert on. Cloak. That's the best area to grind, but I can't do that, and I'd rather not run through the game again to get to the arena. I want to do the arena. I want to finish the arena before I do anything else. I want to finish the doors before I do anything else. And I'm being forced to do the doors in an order I don't want to, because I have to do a different door. I have to do Ren's door before I do the last door. I didn't move my out, oops. Right, man, I look good. Items, kill all bomb.
cliff seated down. What else would happen? Item, Celestial Bomb, Tita. Cloak off for the moment. Go to Kovac. I really hate that healing technique of it. A technique shouldn't be a thing. A technique is bullcrap. One-shotting him is easy. Two of them, almost all max level. All max CP. Just missing Kita at max CP. Cloak. I should have put the cloak cords on, and then I get surprise attack. Now I have to get his CP back up. Don't delay the one that I have CP one I need to get his CP back up on. That's evil. Go down too far. That should be the last one I have to fight to get CP back up, hopefully. You can probably hear the doggo, and I can't stop it. I've given. I don't even have an own private room to do any of this at. This isn't good. She got pushed against the wall? Are you kidding me? Screwed over. those instant death attacks are bullcrap. Hands down. Craft. Spare of Lower. Attack. No. No. I can't actually do it because she's so close! Why do you always aim for Tita? The game itself is aiming at Tita. It's not even a coincidence at that point. She can't do crap, and now he can't do crap. Go. Another bomb on Tita. And tear, blood tear all. Why did it split again? Splitting's just weakening it at this point. These carrier bombs. I really had to spam them at this rate. I should have attacked while I had the chance.
Is that healing?
Oh yeah, it's only heals us slightly, doesn't it? Tita can't catch a break. Demons, just throw the abyss at them. I want to take it to the bottom, still gives a decent amount of experience on. I can't win, can I? I have to do everything. I try. But that's causing me trouble. I'm gonna get as far down as I can. No. The dog is that are causing me trouble right now. I can't even Chewy, no. No! Okay. CP grinding is the most pain in the neck grinding there is in this game. Not even level grinding is this tedious. I have to beat this demon, and then I have to change tactics back to Grail Spirit. I didn't mean to do that again. Defaulted. Why did you put it on instant death for the art? That was mean. Richard again, and I can't just go and back in save file. I have to go grind that CP up again because everyone else has already grinded up. This is a lot easier to grind because I have the belt on him. It's still a hassle. Instant death to both of them, yay.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna keep casting vital, using vital cannon. Stupid, but it's working. Left is the last enemy on the bottom. I don't know if it'll give me another item, but I had to up my CP fast. Sacrifice 0 to all 3. Doggo decided to lay on key. He could have laid anywhere else but the keyboard. Ah! Cracked my arm. It's only going down like two at a time, I can do this. Queen, I have to fight. No. I'm almost having the 200 CP, and then I'm gonna get down to the Shining Palm area. See how much HP I can get off of them. XP. I'm so little. don't think I get Tifu's bouncing off. I don't. Almost 250. It's so little CP that I need, and I don't think I remember there being a fountain down below. More. Pick up Kovat soon. Okay, I have it maxed out. Appointment, Kovat, cloak. Shining Palms, I figured I'd try at least. What the hell? I can't bypass the defense. Well, I'm gonna grind more. I'm gonna figure out the perfect. I'm gonna grind more. Get him on the level maybe 140. And then do it. I might be able to stream tomorrow. This is just a grinding stream anyway, so it doesn't really matter much. See ya, everyone. Later.